the female part of the channel. And now we have
my best helper.
Thank you that you have taken the time for us after a long period of technical difficulties.
Yeah.
Sorry, comes later.
Yeah, it's okay.
How do you feel?
Tired and hangry. Yeah, but excited as well. Because it's a really big show and a lot of good competitors, so it will be hard.
Yeah,
I think so.
That's true. Yeah. We have seen the list and it's going to be really tough, yeah.
Exactly. I think it's most tough competition ever till now.
So you have a great challenge. How was the preparation going?
It was pretty good because it was warm, so I could do cardio. I wasn't that hungry, so it was pretty easy, I think. It's not like in the winter, like last year.
Ah, okay. We heard a story about the last year, preparation, sorry. Okay. Did you have a different preparation to the winter season, or did you have just different goals you had?
I think it was a bit different because gyms was closed.
Yeah.
So it was more home gym and more cardio than I used to. But otherwise, everything the same, the food the same, supplements the same, just a bit difference in training and working out.
What we see on the last pictures, it's sized a little bit up, is it right?
Yeah, I think so. It's bone gym, I think it's working.
The waist are shorter from food to training, right?
Yeah, no, everyone's also working out outside. We had outside gym, so yeah. I think we work a bit harder. Yeah. Because you have just 1 hour to work out, so you have to push yourself much more in the gym when you have 2 hours, 3 hours to work out.
That's right, good.
Please start. Oh, yeah. That's very nice. As you can see, Modesta Halby, 2 days of the competition. She's looking great. Wow. What a difference to last time. Wow. And we're